The barman was calling, "Time, gentlemen, please." At a dark corner table, he seemed ill at ease. His face told the story, his eyes would betray. He said, "Friend, are you going my way?" An old faded picture he kept in his coat. It came with a letter that his mother wrote. Taken at Easter 1963, he said, "Everyone's there except me. Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home to me." Born on the island, raised on the shore, he talked of the sun and the cloud on Sleavemore. Barely a man when he left behind someone who still crosses his mind. He said, "They're all gone now, there's nobody home. His mother saw 90, she died all alone. The time wasn't in it to bid her goodbye. How it hurt to see this old man cry. Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home to me." Landed in Mayo, this old man and me. We stopped by the old home one last time to see the house and the garden, the open half door. And he said, as we stood on the shore, "Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home. Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo